automobiles permitted on trail only. Huh, I wonder what that means.
I didn't see a sign.
Nope.
It's a road to me. Yeah, I was following the GPS in here.
That'd be awesome.
That would be priceless. Shut up, go. But yeah, it's $100 for us to get you back. Just so you
know. Yep. Go on Chevy.com and send them a fat picture and be like, here's some good advertisement for you.
Right. I know the Avalanche is supposed to be a family vehicle, but hey, you might want to market it as something else as well.
Yeah.
The brakes are going so far on the floor.
They're tired. No, motherfucker, we don't want to go no more. Yeah.
It's probably not
even. Well, you were just sitting in water, so they'd probably have to dry off, too. Jeremy, I'm a good co-pilot. I'll die with you.
Yeah, that would hurt. We probably would have. If I would have kept going forward anyway.
But we would have gone out having fun.
And it would have been on YouTube afterwards because they would have found our phones and found the video.
Yeah.
You know it would have.
Oh, fuck yeah.
And I'd be okay with that. My last stupid move.
Yep.
Don't try this at home.
Well, the only times I got out is when I thought my weight was not a helping aspect. Or I can get back in the truck and fucking decide which way to fucking there. And I'm like,
So did you record the whole thing of me going through and then backing up and doing it again?
Yep.
Awesome.
Free prostitutes? Oh, on the side of that puddle, though, where you were going to and playing, did you see the drive shaft sticking out of the ground?
No, I didn't.
There was a drive shaft.
Was it really?
Yeah, all you see was a yoke with the fucking ball, U-joints on it.
That's funny as shit. I have done that before. Not in this, but the old Ford, I used to spin them all the time.
Apparently he found a muffler.
Is it his?
I don't know. No, he's got glass packs.
Scrap belly.
Yeah.
Well, that was my cigarette, wasn't it?
Oh, it wasn't? I thought it was.
No,
it felt like it was
cool. This.
Oh. Oh, Mr. Oh, shit.
You're just...
It's medicinal. Yeah, it's alright. You're allowed up to a fucking quarter. It's only $420 fine.
$420
Yeah, the affording part sucks.
Huh? Huh?
The according the ticket sucks.
Oh no, it's only it's 420.
Yeah.
That's just like a stick to all the smokers. You have it. 420.
Yep.
It's easier because you can see it.
Yeah, you're right, definitely on this side.
Yeah. Just make sure my back tires come off before I start turning. Back to the back tires. I didn't even need four wheels that puddle.
That's really sad.
I was surprised. Just makes me wonder. Anything and everything that people said I couldn't do, it's
no problem. Yeah. Kind of walked through it like it was a cakewalk.
I went slow, too. I was feathering the gas because I was hoping it would start to spin at least. But yeah, after this, I may want to hold those tires out.
Yeah.
Because he doesn't have the button shut direction for a while.
Yeah, that would suck.
And that's what saved me. But it didn't spin still, so I don't know, he might be able to. I bet you anything he tries it, yeah.
I bet.
Maybe not out here.
Yeah, after seeing this, he's got at least fucking 100 in the arm. Side part is yours really isn't lifted, so it wouldn't be hard for him to do the heads either.
Right.
Just don't have Randy help you.
Yeah.
You have Jeremy help you though.
Right? Yeah, I like Jeremy.
He likes swinging a hammer.
Yeah. It's a good thing we had him, dude. He's the only one that's small enough to fit under it enough to get a good swing on it.
I know. That part sucked. I'd love to see this thing in a big giant mud pit, just nothing but mud.
Yep.
Damn it, hit my head again.
I know, I've hit my head a couple times myself. That's why I kind of have a headache.
Mike's gonna see him trying to shake his head.
Oh, yeah. Then we're gonna show him that picture, and he's beating and shake his head.
I was thinking, I'm like, well, we should probably shoot a call to see if you really wanted to go or not. And I'm like, after that hill, I'm like, no.
Yeah, that's probably a good thing.
He would have had been really drunk for that one.
I remember all these fucking levels.
No.
It's like, what a fucking bullshit.
Are we coming out a different trail than we were down the first time or something? Shock sounds like it's coming into it a little bit.
Yeah, it does. I wonder if I think I broke that top round.
Maybe.
No, you're right, but I'm a lot rougher. I don't connect that at all. Might be stripping it. That's probably not good.
Look at that, those fuck. I don't remember that.
Did the drop turn off?
I remember the Sunbelt Bridge, I just don't remember that. Well, the last time we did come down this way, it was nice, but we didn't see any of that.
Well,
Yep. Oh no, there's a bottle.
No, we didn't go through this the last time, did we?
Yeah, that's the puddle that I can you go through. I don't know why that rock's in the middle of it now, though. Because that's where you can go around and it gets really soupy, remember?
Yeah, we didn't come in this way, did we?
Yeah. Because there's the next snowmobile bridge.
Oh, that's where it got deep, that's right.
This thing's a fucking tank.
Love it.
Oh, if I wasn't so against newer vehicles, I'd buy me one of these.
Right. This bridge is tight.
Yeah. You're almost good. Just be real careful coming off. You got the tire spin.
Yeah, right. They're not waiting for me anymore because they know I'm not gonna get stuck.
I think Rob's gonna shake his head about the two-wheel drive in that one.
He didn't do this, did he?
I'm not sure. I'm not sure.